started right there. This big right hand that Cain Velasquez landed in the first round, that it seemed like it took everything out of Junior. And then the relentless takedown.